newest park in Wentzville now has a name. The nearly 200 acres will be called Benjamin Oglesby after a black landowner who purchased the property in 1871. He was born a slave and fled captivity, joining the Union Army in St. Charles in 1864. Benjamin Oglesby Park is on Westmeyer Road and will open this summer.